The Lafayette Manual Muscle Tester System is an ergonomic handheld device used for objectively quantifying muscle strength. The test is performed with the clinician applying force to the limb of a patient. The object of the test is for the clinician to overcome or break the patient's resistance. Measurements are taken by pressing the padded stirrup against the muscle being tested on the subject. The force and time data are displayed on the LCD screen of the face of the MMT. Features: 3 easy to change molded plastic stirrups with pads. Force measurement in pounds, kilograms or newton. Measures peak force, time to reach peak force, total test time, time within selectable ranges, and the average force. Data storage for up to 150 tests in onboard memory. Measurement range 0 to 300 pounds. Selectable test time from 1 to 10 seconds. Tone to indicate start, stop, and entering within a range. Microprocessor controlled. Easy to read graphical LCD display. Automatic shutoff after 5 minutes of inactivity. Interactive menus allowing users to select device options. The MMT has 5 function buttons that control the menus and allow the selection of options and settings. 1. The round menu select button is located on the bottom middle of the MMT. This is the button used to power on the device. The menu select allows you to enter into the menu screen and select various options within it. 2 and 3. Navigation buttons. While on the test screen, the navigation buttons are used to enlarge the graph and return back to the test screen from the enlarged graph. While in the menu screen, the navigation buttons are used to navigate the various menu screens. 4 and 5. Top buttons. On the main screen, the top buttons are used to save, clear, and start tests when applicable. On the menu screen, these buttons are used to go back one screen or return to the test screen. These buttons can be flipped for a specific dexterity by changing the button's orientation in the settings menu. The main measurement screen shows all measurement information that is being captured. The screen is shown whenever a measurement is in progress. 1. Battery indicator. Indicates the remaining capacity in the charge of the battery. 2. Force over time graph area. The graph displays the data for the previously conducted test and automatically populates the chart to maximize the viewing area. The y-axis label shows the amount of force in pounds, kilograms or newton, and the x-axis shows the time in seconds. 3. Time peak. Time to peak is the elapsed time in seconds from the start of the test until the maximum force has been reached. 4. Total time. The total time is the total duration of the test in seconds. 5. Real-time force. This displays the real-time force that is measured during the test. 6. Clear. Top button function. This area shows the current function for the top button. 7. Wireless communication indicator. This character indicates when the wireless device is attempting to connect or is connected. 8. Time display. This time is displayed and can be set manually or synced with a PC in the options menu. 9. Sound indicator. Indicates whether beeper is on or off for the current test. 10. Peak force. The peak force displays the maximum force during the test and displays what units the force is being measured in. Pounds, kilograms or newton. Test setup menu screen. The test setup menu screen allows the user to set up various test options. Starting a test can either be done by passing a force threshold or after a certain amount of time delay, triggered by the top button. The options allow you to select customized force thresholds and time delays. This screen also allows you to enable a stop force. If enabled, each test will be stopped when this threshold is reached. If disabled, each test will last the amount of time set by the test time option. The test time option allows users to select preset time for testing. The range options allows an upper and lower range to be enabled for testing. These are set by setting the upper range and lower range. Range tones are enabled by turning on each corresponding tone. Save data menu screen. The Save Data menu screen allows users to manage tests that have been saved in the internal memory. Options menu screen. The options menu allows users to customize the setup of their unit. The display options correspond to the customizable measurement screens on the test screen. With this menu, the user can also set up the units, button orientation, backlight, sound, PC time sync, date, and time. Information menu screen. The information menu screen provides a contact email and various information about the MMT.